Some football news and Sofapaka defender Noah Abich has been declared the Sports Journalist Association of Kenya Player of the Month for the month of October. The 29-year-old fullback had a stunning month for struggling Sofapaka with one goal and three assists in three games to revive Batoto Bamungu's chance of survival in the Kenyan Premier League. Abich fended off competition from Tusker FC duo goalkeeper David Okello and midfielder Hashim Sempala, as well as Gor Mahia's Enoch Agwanda to win 100,000 shillings and a 43-inch LG smart television, while the team received 50,000 Kenya shillings in prize money.
Now, to appreciate even more, 100,000 shillings, ladies and gentlemen.
It means a lot to me because I think this is my first time kupata kitu kama hii since ni chase ball, because nilikuanga best defender kwa hiyo miaka ilipita, nilikuwa kwa nominees but sijapata any award since I started football. Our mission saisi kwa hiyo game imbaki, it is a do or die, and I think we need a win. It's a must win on Saturday against Thika.